Welcome to Marine Tech Hub. Today I'll explain about main engine exhaust valve overhauling. In this picture you can see these are the exhaust valves. You can see 1, 2, 3. There are 7 exhaust valves because 7 units. So we are going to overhaul the exhaust valve here. So before you start the job, first of all the engine should be in stop condition. Conduct the toolbox meeting and the safety to be taken care. So I'll be explaining you in detail what and all we are going to do. So we have to remove this exhaust valve, for which you have to remove the high pressure pipe, you have to remove the exhaust bellow here, we have to remove the jacks, hydraulic jacks, all the connections you have to remove. So I'll be explaining you the part one of the exhaust valve overhauling, so you will know what we are going to do. First of all, what you're going to do is we have to shut the spring air. The spring air you shut here, you can see this is the line. Shut the spring air. So once you shut the spring air, what happens is this exhaust valve, which is normally in the closed position, will open. This you can see the gauge, the pressure has come down. So this is the first thing you do. Second is you stop the HT pump. You got to HT pump, you stop. So stop the HT pump, so water circulation is stop. Stop the lube oil pump. This is the tag, put the lock, put it off, put the lock. This is the lube oil pump number 2. This locking is very important, so nobody will start. Then stop the freshwater circulating pump. Once you start the freshwater circulating pump, both shut the inlet and outlet valve, which is going to the cooling for the exhaust valve. So shut inlet, outlet, and shut the steam also for the warming up. So in this case, what you have done, we are closing both the inlet outlet valve, which is going to the all the units. So water pump I have stopped, I am shutting the valve, so we have to drain the water in the pipeline. So since we are doing only unit number 6, so I want to drain only unit number 6, not all the units. So this is the return line, you keep the one which is you want to open, so others all you close. So once you close all of them, you drain the one which is for unit number 6. Once you drain, then what you have to do is you have to remove all the connections here, and this is the part 1 of the video. So the drain, you can see the drain side, this is all closed. So the one which you want to open the unit, you open the valve. You can see this valve is open here. Once you open, you can see the water draining off. So once, wait for that, so that all the water is drained. You can see water is draining off. So make sure all the water is drained. Then keep the hydraulic jacks, and this is the hydraulic jacks and all the cables ready for the overhaul. If you have any doubt, this is the jack. If you have any doubt regarding this, you can message me. This is the hydraulic jacks. I will be explaining you how to connect the hydraulic jacks, and purging I will show you. So thank you very much. If you, next part of the video number 2 will be shown in the next part. Thank you.